In all the tournaments I've played in, I've seen guys kind of have the controller in between their legs or even up on the desk at times. And the flat part on the bottom, I actually have a friend of mine who plays collegiate Call of Duty, and he plays actually with his hands on the desk. Like, you can hold it any way you want. You can rest it on your hip if you're standing up, if you're sitting down, it doesn't matter. Like, it works with any kind of position you want to be in.